भी मालूम पड़ गया कि वो वन टाइप ऑफ गवर्नेंस नहीं काम करता. इतना समय निकल गया, जितना फास्ट डेवलपमेंट होना चाहिए था, विकास होना चाहिए था, वो नहीं हुआ. अब समय इसलिए आ गया, हमारा मानना है कि एक नए सिरे से, नए तरीके से शुरू करना. और ये तरीका सिर्फ हमारा ही नहीं, भी हम सब चीज़ नहीं जानते, परंतु अर्थशास्त्री हैं, युवा हैं, महिलाएं हैं, किसान हैं, सबसे बात करने के बाद हमको ये लगा कि वो एक नए रास्ते से अपने को निकलने की ज़रूरत है. और इसीलिए इसका ऐसे फॉर्मुलेशन आपके सामने रखा. एंड आई जस्ट होप that with what we've done over here, without creating any kind of palliatives for people, but exercising a challenge, organizing that pratisparda ho, competition, that competition should create a situation jisse best to best and even better hone ka mane logon ke man mein baat ho. If we have managed to do that, I think it makes a lot of difference. And कर वगैरह में तो हमारा ये मन था कि भाई जितना उसका सिंप्लीफिकेशन हो सके, विदाउट इंटरफेस, क्योंकि आपको सबको प्रॉब्लम है 65 ईयर्स की, तो खाली बींग एबल टू इंटरैक्ट की वजह से होता है. इसलिए हमने सोचा कि भाई आप डायरेक्टली कंप्यूटराइजेशन पे चले जाओगे, 24/7 यू आर एबल टू डू वट एवर यू फील यू हैव टू डू without the interface of any human, maybe you'd be in a better wicket. करके हम लोगों ने ये सब आप लोगों के सामने रखी हैं. I hope that they were worthwhile. And if there's anything you want to say, please, you're welcome.
मैम, बैग की आपने जो पेट्रोल पदार्थों को लेकर के पेट्रोकेमिकल्स जो हैं, उसमें बैग की जो दर्द थी उसको बिल्कुल बरकरार रखा है, उसमें कुछ रियायत नहीं मिली लोगों को. थोड़ा सा ऐसा सोच थी कि आपको रियायत
मिली. No, we get a lot of there's a lot of income from that. Why would we want to change that just now?
Neighboring state Haryana jaisa jo hai bilkul pass
it hasn't happened for so many years.
Ma'am, Rajasthan has taken the lead in labor reforms. Could you just explain the mindset behind that? It was earlier in the capital.
I'll just give you one example, Harsha, in this, just one example. That example is when you began with these labor reforms, I mean, it notes that up to 100, beyond 100 only will you come under the Labour's Act. Under 100, you don't attract it. So everybody went under 100. So now they spawned one, then another, another. As soon as they came to 99, they made one more. So a lot of people didn't have the strength to be able to even do that. So employment suffered. The moment you say 300, 299 people get employed. Actually, it should go up even more. So if you carry on doing those things, if you allow people to come, also we took care of the labor. We saw to it that the labor would be, kya bolte hain, usko notice milta hai. Abhi tak to notice milta nahi tha. 3 mahine ki aapko unko compensation mila karti thi. Humne kaha usko 6 mahine ki compensation kar do, taki apart from getting the notice and 6 months of pay, severance pay, he has the opportunity in this period to find himself a new job or reskill. If you want to reskill, you can even reskill. So I'm just giving you one example. Lots like that in all of these acts, which as you see from the reception that it got in the rest of the country, the people were waiting for it. And today's day and age, if we have to compete with other countries, we have to do these things. But we're not taking away, we're not taking away from the labor eye. So everyone can work on a thing together and still manage to do well.
मैडम, पावर सेक्टर में जो इतना बड़ा घाटा है, इसको आप कैसे मैनेज करेंगे? पावर सेक्टर का जो घाटा पिछले कुछ सालों में बढ़ गया है, उसको किस तरह से मैनेज करेंगे?
I've told you the beginning. What do you call that? हिंदी में बताओ.
ये पावर सेक्टर में जो घाटा है, उसका कुछ कन्वर्शन तो कर दिया है, करीब 36,000 करोड़ रुपए के लोन को मीडियम टर्म लोन में बदल दिया है. बाकी जो अभी करीब 45,000 करोड़ के लोन और बचे हैं, उनका भी इंतजाम करना होगा. तो मैडम ने अनाउंस किया अपने कार्यक्रम में कि हम भारत सरकार के साथ भी बात करते हुए अगले 2-2.5 साल में पूरा शॉर्ट टर्म लोन बदल देंगे. तो उससे घाटे में काफी कुछ आपने देखा, ब्याज जो है ब्याज पे करीब 10,000 करोड़ रुपये का खर्चा होता है, तो उसको ब्याज में कंट्रोल करना जरूरी है. दूसरा, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन सिस्टम को कुछ जगह पे पीपीपी मोड में privatization ki taraf mile jane ka public private partnership.
No, it's not privatization. It's
public private
partnership. It is not.
जो 10% निवेश है वो भी इसमें
ना ना वी आर टॉकिंग ओवर हियर अबाउट द टू टाइप्स ऑफ लोन द शॉर्ट टर्म मीडियम यू हर्ड व्हाट वी डिड देयर वी आल्सो हमने इसमें ये भी आपको बताया कि ऑलमोस्ट 10,000 क्रोर्स आर बीइंग पेड एवरी ईयर एज ब्याज एंड वी आल्सो टोल्ड यू दैट मे बी इट वुड बी अ यूजफुल आइडिया टू गो इनटू द मार्केट एंड ऑन अ पीपीपी मोड in one or two cities, which will help, because I mean when you see that there will be an injection of money and that will make a difference to the company. So at this moment to bilkul abhi ghutne ke bal hi ho rahe
hain. Ye power
sector
par debt
hai, iske jo reform package jo subsequently World Bank withdrew, but the state decided to continue with the same, you know, restructured form. It is inherent.
This is not the
World Bank.
The power
sector
reform.
Financial
restriction
program. But it didn't. What you are referring to is the in the reforms which were suggested by World Bank in 1996-97. The current tide of reforms is not because of any advice of World Bank. This was.
We are not. We are not on the same wavelength. Let me make it very clear. We are not going into any privatizations. We are going into public-private partnerships. We are going onto the market. We are trying to simplify in such a way that we don't leave the power companies on their knees. Any other question?
This policy has been.
No. We were waiting for this policy because we thought it would come. 49% was on the anvil. Now that we know that it is going to happen, we are also wanting to set up a zone. It's not necessary for the big ones. The pujas and all the things that are made within the defense things can be offered to small industry. In any case, it is small industry that does a lot of this work, which everyone knows. What we want is to generate that in Rajasthan instead of going to some other place. We know about it, so we've quickly taken action. We've spoken with the Commerce Ministry. We're looking for an area where we could possibly get into this. And then we would like to invite these people to come. And there will be, as I have said to everybody, on the 5 or 7 issues that I have brought to you on the table, usme maine aap logo ko ye keh diya hai ki under RIPS we are creating programs and they will be announced to you very soon on each one of these, whether it's garments or whether it's ceramics or whether it's textiles or even this one that we are coming, electronics, or even this with the defense. I know what I've done. Please, I'm all the way to the quick basket.
You said you
have given your figures. I've given my figures because आपको खुद को कहना चाहिए कि इसको जल्दी देखो रीनेगोशिएट करिए. मैंने आपको ये कहा, मैंने आपको ये नो देर इज नो क्वेश्चन मार्क. द ओनली थिंग इज दैट बेटर टर्म्स फॉर द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. यू शुड टेल मी व्हाई आर यू डूइंग इट. बिकॉज एक तो जमीन हमारी, पैसा हमारा, वी आर गिविंग 3,000 समथिंग करोड़ टू देम फॉर 15 ईयर्स विथ नो ब्याज. It's almost 58,000 crores. We're just going to hand over. And if you have to put up a refinery, it's only 35,000 crores. But we're going to give them over 15 years. And they're not giving anything back to us till 15 years. So, paisa unka, paisa hamara, jameen bhi hamara, paani bhi hamara. Aur jo non-renewable resource, wo bhi hamara. Aur humko khali 26% uske andar. Aap batao, aap karte kya wo ghata, wo sauda. Would you do? अब ये तो रीनेगोशिएशन होगा, बैठेंगे उनके साथ रीनेगोशिएट करेंगे. वी विल हैव टू गेट अ बेटर डील फॉर द स्टेट. वी आर नॉट गिविंग अवे फ्री आवर ऑयल. I'm making it very clear. We are renegotiating. We are not making, scrapping the MOU, tearing the MOU, or doing anything else with it. We are renegotiating in the interest of the state. And you both, such senior journalists, should be telling me, in fact, that we are very happy to see this paragraph. Do it quickly, because everything is in the favor of the other company. What about Rajasthan, who's giving everything to it? No, there'll be no thank you goodbye. It won't be that simple. But what do you suggest, Mitab? Should I give it away? Under the circumstance.
Exactly.
Exactly. Thank you.
What are your
negotiations? When we get them off the table, we'll negotiate it. अभी आप मैं negotiation भी खोल दूँ यहाँ, तो हो गया ना मेरा काम? ऐसा क्या कर रहे हो आप मेरे को? यार तुम क्यों पूछ क्यों पकड़ रहे हो? 20,000 crores worth of investment is going to 20,000 kilometers worth of sadak is going to happen. पहले वो देखो ना. अब वो हम आपको यहाँ बैठाएंगे कि हम ये we will sit with them. We are also going to be talking to them. We have more or less an agreement on the table. We'll be talking to them, and we'll see. Some will be done with some companies. Some will be done with other companies. We've told you 1,000 and above. We are doing with Ritcall like we did before. The north south जैसे किया था. अब east west कर रहे हैं. So there is one group, but there are other groups also that we'll be doing. We'll be negotiating and putting it on the table, starting work this year and starting all works by 17. So that you have 20,000 kilometers of road, and of fantastic road, because we are also negotiating penalties and incentives. So the 8-year package in which there's going to be penalties and incentives, if there's penalties there, they will jolly well have to do good jobs on the road. Which means if you put a road, you won't get a good road. Metro,
what
is it? I clearly said that the situation made, if you see it, it's very clear. We didn't do it in 2004. We told you that the economy of the carriage doesn't work till almost 2025. So it's not worth your doing it. Please use the BRTS. That's why we went to BRTS. Now, मालूम नहीं क्या मैंने सोच हुई और सोच के अंदर मैंने किया. Others have taken loans. Others have taken investment from the government of India. But we are the only people who done the first phase entirely on our own, right? You've taken all money. One second.
Not a single rupee.
We haven't taken a single rupee. Which government does this? I mean. When we are negotiating things like this, we have to think about the people of Rajasthan. It's not my reputation. Then at the end of the day, आपने वो कर लिया. करने के बाद हमको अब आपके experts ने ये कह दिया है कि आप उस स्थिति में हो कि आप निगल भी और इसी स्थिति है कि इतना पैसा आप खर्च कर दिया गया है. उसके बावजूद भी अगर आप चलाओगे इसको, तो you have to pay because it is not economical. You have to pay for the so many years 60 to 80 crores just to run it. So your fayda, which is coming out of the people that you're carrying on it, doesn't come. There is none. But you're going to pay 60 crores extra. अब उस स्थिति के अंदर हम लोगों ने decide किया भैया ये ऐसी स्थिति है तो हम लोगों को तो काम तो करना ही पड़ेगा. तो जो बचा हुआ area है, we have to finish it. So we will finish it. But what do you say for a government that has bought just because they wanted the prime minister to झंडा दिखाना? कि 3 साल पहले जब आपको मालूम है कि it's not going to come on board for another few years, आपने 3 साल पहले उसके इंजन खरीद लिए, कल को उस इंजन में जंग लगेगा, उसके इंजन की खराबी होगी, तो क्या होगा? कौन? Who is responsible for it?
लेकिन 5 नए स्मार्ट सिटी बनाने की आपने घोषणा की, कब तक हो जाएंगे? कि कौन-कौन सी सिटी होंगी?
देखिए दो तो आपके डीएमआईसी के ऊपर प्रस्तावित हैं. One is that in कुशखेड़ा, the नीम राणा, कुशखेड़ा, बिवाड़ी, that area. And another one is towards Siroi Pali, just before it hits Gujarat. That was the two that was coming off the DMIC. But there are five, there are 100 that they are putting on the market. We will go and negotiate with them and see which is going to be most useful for us. And how much carrying capacity do we have? कि मैं आपको कह दूं कि मैं 10 ले लूं, मेरे पास उतना पैसा ही नहीं कि मैं उसको जमीन पे ला सकूं, तो जाके उन लोगों के साथ वही बातचीत करनी पड़ेगी कि हम कितने ले सकते हैं आपको, क्या कॉस्टिंग, क्या प्राइसिंग, ये सब चीज को समझ के फिर आप लोगों के सामने हम वो अनाउंसमेंट करेंगे.
मैडम, मेडिकल कॉलेज प्राइवेट सेक्टर के कोलैबोरेशन में करेंगे या गवर्नमेंट के
साथ? ऑल सेवन आर गवर्नमेंट.
इसी सेशन में चालू हो जाएंगे.
आप बता दो, आप बता दो, कर लो आप, प्लीज प्लीज डू मी अ फेवर, यू स्टार्ट ऑल सेवन दिस ईयर. ऐसा हो सकता है, आई हैव टू फाइंड द बिल्डिंग, आई हैव टू फाइंड द लैंड, जितने फास्ट हो सके हम कर देंगे. आई हैव टू आल्सो फाइंड द मनी. नो, 189 करोड़, सो दे विल बी गिविंग सम मनी, सो इट इज 70-30. So 189 या कुछ तो वो दे देंगे उसको. हाँ, तुम्हारा काम भी उसको राजस्थान के भले से कोई मतलब नहीं है, उसको यही मालूम करना है कि वो क्या है मंत्रिमंडल का, ये बताओ. मैं सोच रही, मैं सोच रही क्यों टाइम इतना ले रहे हैं, तो बोले कैसे.
ये बजट में नहीं है,
ये बजट में. थैंक यू धीरेन जी, दैट्स राइट, नॉट इन द बजट. अभी तो बजट निकालेंगे.